guys, Wobbledo37 here, and I'm gonna go track down Kraid now. Cause we've done enough faffing about, it's time to get something actually useful. I have an idea of where to look. Kind of. You have to, after 8 actual episodes, we're fighting another boss. Okay, and actually after 6, the last boss was the Bomb Terizo. Yay. Yay! Copyright claim notifications. I love them. This music is still so good! No clue what way I'm supposed to be going right now, but I can basically guarantee you the answer is not this way. Wait, hang on a second. Can I open that gate from this direction? Like, with the can power bombs open that gate? Probably best if I land on this block to test that. It doesn't look like it. Good to know. I'll remember that room for later then. How many times have I done this exact path that I'm taking right now? Like, 80 at least. So wait, so that's the room that contains the power bombs. Hang on a second, this pipe isn't spitting out any enemies. Oh, okay. What's up, the second pipe in the game you can actually travel through? Stop jumping over me, whatever you are. But hang on a second. I just thought of something. I know that backtracking isn't quite the best idea, but I got this. I don't care about copyright claims for this exact series. Did that open the door? No, okay. I was thinking maybe I could like hit through the door with a beam shield, but it didn't work. So, cutting. Alright, we're back here now. That was kinda cool. Now we're back in Red Brand Star. Oh god, no. Okay, so what now? We should probably head back. I'm not saying head back to Norfair, but I kinda am at the same time. Cause I want- It's not that I want to check something in Norfair, really. It's that I was compulsively checking everything in elevator rooms, but I don't think I actually checked every elevator room. And I- Did we just lose power? Okay. I think we just lost power. Hold up. Hold up. Yeah. Well, that's just strange. I'll keep recording, though. It doesn't seem... because my battery life is still pretty good. I have what? Yeah. I have full power, so I'm fine. Oh, yeah, we blew up the shaft. Meaning... let's leave Meridia. Okay, is there anything else I can do in this room? I think I at least checked this at some point, but... now that we have a high jump boost, we can actually get up here. I mean, we could before, but... wait, hang on a second, there's something else in here? This is so weird. Can I do something to the floor here? There we go, there's a crumbly block. So I can't destroy that, right? Oh, but I can do this. Okay, then. Hi. Do you mind dying? I hope you don't, because I'm going to force it to even if you do. Well, there's the power. Okay, there's definitely a room I can go to the right. Somehow. There we are. Pretty sure we're supposed to have a spring ball for that, but I'll just bomb it anyway. A what? Okay. Well, I guess there's a save room here now. I'll use that. Now that we've done that, let's go down here. Oh man, ominous music. I should die in one hit for my charge. Oh, what? Spikes. These are annoying to avoid. Hi there! What was that, like a mini grade? Okay, there's gotta be something up there. I know you, game. Health and missile refill! That is suspiciously generous. Ominous music plus full health refill can only mean one thing in any game that has a health refill. Oh man, who's this? Who is this? Oh man, what is this? It was a door. It was a fake door. Cool. Oh? Oh? Oh my! Okay! I think we found Kraidzy, guys! There we go, that's how we damage him. This is a boss battle! Thanks, Captain Obvious. I don't know what I would have done without your help. Oh, what, we can stand on his hand things that he launches? Okay. Oh god, why? Wait, hang on a second. What does he... How does he react to power bombs? Does he react to power bombs, actually? What am I doing? Kick him out with a super missile! Did that even hit? Did that even hit? I don't think so. Oh, man. This is intimidating. I am having troubles with this boss. Stop having your hand in the way when I'm about to super missile you. Wow, he's dead! Okay. Well, that just happened. That was surprisingly easy, actually. Also, hey, look, the map is gone. Well, that just happened. What is this? I recognize that sprite from Super Mario Crossover. Is that what I think it is? Yeah, we got the various suit! Let's go! Now I can start exploring Norfair! Why am I getting so many, like, Xbox? Try closing. This. Wow, what is happening? Anyway, now we've got bulky shoulders and, orange color. That's cool, I guess. So now this door is ungrade. What about that other grade door from earlier? Is that ungrade too? Oh man. Wait, didn't those enemies used to do 6 damage to me? I thought I did 3. The mini crate is back! Bye. I only got to attack once, that was amazing. So now these doors can be opened. Oh man, enemies. Okay, you can screw off. There. There we go. So now that we've got the various suit, we can open this door. I'm pretty convinced that every time I see those enemies, it means that the game's telling me I should power bomb. So, wow, hang on a second. I'm getting all sorts of frame rate drops, I don't know why. Okay, so I figured out what was eating up on my memory. It was Discord. Yes, Discord is eating up on my memory. Is there anything else up here? Doesn't look like it, okay. Just the energy tank. Just that oh-so-useful energy tank. So now that I have the various suit, let's go explore Norfair. Seems like the logical course of action. It's like, I have a power-up that lets me explore heated areas, let's go explore a heated area. And conveniently, we're dropping right at the Norfair entrance! Also, we now take half damage from all enemies, so we effectively have, instead of 700 energy, 1400. See, remember this room that was so daunting before? We're just finding it now. 2 limited definition is just fine, of course. And now, since we're not pressured for time, I can just use 5 missiles instead of a super missile. Not wasting my precious super ammo. Also, the various suit does not protect us from lava. It does protect us from acid, but not lava. I remember that from Metroid. Anything down here? Because those guys aren't those dies die to one charged spacer. Now here we need a super. Because that's a green door. Oh man, oh man. The lava is erupting. And we still can't escape it. That does damage to us at a reduced rate, probably, right? Oh hey look, we got the bubble portion in our hair. Cool. I remember this, I remember the part in our hair that looked like this in Zero Mission. Oh hey, save prompt. I'll take a save point right now. After all we've done today, we could make this a shorter episode. Yeah, that's a good idea. See you guys next time.